Pauli. Where did you go to high school?
I was a 1997 graduate of Dalton High School.
Where did you go to college?
I went to a few different colleges. I started off at the University of Cincinnati, and I was in architecture, and I didn't last too long there. Finished out the year at Akron Wayne and took some summer classes through Akron, but spent most of my time at Ashland University, and that's where I graduated from.
What influenced you to become a teacher?
Oh, not really sure. I kind of switched a little later. Like I said, I started in architecture, and probably the thing that made me switch was just kind of remembering back into high school. I really liked when we had assignments. I thought I was pretty good at helping my friends out to figure things out, not just telling them what answers were, but helping them to understand it. And I had a couple good high school math teachers that I kind of thought it'd be nice to follow in their footsteps too.
What's your favorite movie?
Favorite movie? Not one that's real well known, but it's called The Prestige. Kind of a magician's movie, a lot of plot twists at the end. Real good, look it up.
Do you have any talents?
Talents? I don't know. There's things that I do. I like to sing. Like to play golf. I don't know that that's a talent. I'm kind of middle of the road there. Like to do home repair stuff. We've remodeled about half the rooms in our house, tore them all the way down, built them back up. That's probably about it.
What do you do in your free time?
I have two little daughters at home that keep me pretty busy, going to lessons and things like that. When I get a chance, I like to play a lot of golf in the summer when the weather's nice enough. Outside of that, just spending time with family mostly.
Any advice for students?
Advice for students. Just keep working hard. It doesn't, you know, a lot of times you don't see what the benefit of is of something as you're working on it, but if nothing else, just the work ethic to go through and fight through things that are tougher to understand. That work ethic is what's going to help you as much as anything that you'll learn in the classrooms in life.